Jackass!
Is that the one you were talking about?
Nope! It's up around this next corner.
I stalled and I was fucked after that.
I think my battery just died. Is my light blinking?
Yeah.
Is it? Okay. This is it!
That's a funny angle.
Yep.
Come up here and I'll wait for you guys.
Okay. Yep.
Thank you. I'll edit that out.
Yeah, you know, I suppose I'll just stay off the bike. I'm gonna have to get off anyway. Hey, Brandon,
yeah.
Just take it from him. You write it up.
Yeah.
See how easy it is. Bill, let him take it. The clutch is a little funny on it. Back it up a little bit. Oh, it's stuck in a hole, isn't it?
In a hole.
Oh, it got knocked out of gear.
Happened to my life. It does have to be a lot.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Ow, ow. You okay? Oh, I'm fine. I'm absolutely okay. I'm muddy though. Well, hang on there. Let's all do this. That's gonna be a lot of work.
Ready?
Ready?
There we go. Looks like we might have to tweak the bars a little bit once we get through this. Go ahead. What's that?
Is there somebody up in front of you?
Nah. Well,
here's somebody else.
Down here.
I might need a little help getting the front wheel over.
Okay.
Around.
Ready?
Yep. I just couldn't get leverage.
Oh shit!
Get it! It's over. Okay, I'll let you take it, Ron. Harder on this bike than my bike. Need to be tweaked?
No, got it already. Oh. See if he's gonna need a hand or not.
Okay?
Yeah, we just had to tweak the bars a little bit.
Okay. I saw a piece of plastic on there.
It was off the hand guard.
Was it?
I got it in my bag.
Yeah. Nice. All right, let's get out of his way. Uh-oh. Someone's calling me.
Want me to get your phone?
Nope.
Man, I got muddy.
So, should be an open area up here. You can pull to the side, let him by. Yeah, definitely need a skid plate. We're gonna have to push that handguard up.
Hopefully it
Yeah, it did. Yeah, I saw it. All right, Bill. This is one that's going to get loose and rocky. So, okay. Momentum is going to be key. You got to try to keep it moving the best you can.
Okay.
But if you can't, that's all right. We'll come back down and help. It's not a big deal.
Okay.
Okay? I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. Last time I came down, it was nice, or came up, it was nice and dry, and I just zoomed right up. But yeah, with it so slippery back there, it screwed me up, and I couldn't make it.
I forgot what the best thing to do is.
I'll come back all the way down.
Yeah.
Get another run up. So you got an option to come up here too.
Yeah, I was thinking of that.
This would be actually easiest right here.
Yeah. I saw this right here and I was thinking that'd be easy, but yeah.
Well, it would be, except for with all the rocks and as slippery as it is, just bounces you off the line. Oh. Jesus Christ. Maybe I will. Are you sure? Bill, help him up. His leg is caught. Yeah, you're right. You should have taken my line.
Sometimes I can just lean into the bike and it'll get itself up. No muscle needed. Yeah, I'm going to do your line.
Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna go for it.
You brought me down this, but not up it, right?
Nope, you've never touched this trail.
Okay.
This is the first time for you.
I fully believe it.
I'm gonna sit for just a second longer.
Yeah, no problem, man. That, I think that's probably the worst. The rest is gonna be, I mean, it's still gonna be this, but that's the worst. Twisted Tree. Got the beta here again. He made some changes to it. Move the bars. Made it a adjustment to the power valve. Yeah, I suppose that's pretty good. Not bad. I like it. So you move the bars forward and up 5 millimeters. adjusted the power valve, so seems a bit more linear.
It's cold over here.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not bad. I like that. I'll take it down to the bottom and play with it a little bit more.